We're back.
Hell yeah.
Wait, how do I turn this controller on?
I think you pressed the PS.
Yeah, I did. Options. There we go. How'd you do that?
I did exactly as I described.
Okay. I pressed that and it didn't work.
I don't know.
Okay.
Well. It's working now.
All right. We're back.
It looks like I need to go out to Shibuya, then transfer there.
Shibuya. More news about that subway accident. It sounds like a lot of people were hurt. I bet this affects the timetables for tomorrow, too.
Ah, crap. My life is so inconvenient. Oh, no.
Oh, what are these other apps? Hold on. What's that one above it? It's like Lemon Star.
Yeah.
And then the app next to it is like...
Grindr? No,
yeah.
I don't know. Instagram. We got piano thing.
And then what's that one with the bunny? That's that chat app, right? It's...
What's up? Or
online?
Line?
Line? That's
yeah,
Line.
It might be Line, yeah. Yeah.
Then the Target.
Talk Me. That's What's Up.
Hmm. And then Weather. And then Photo. And then
CD for some reason.
Piano.
What the hell is a CD thing?
I like the piano one over there. The
piano one does look kind of cool.
Yeah. Keeps showing up. Time to delete again.
Yeah, exactly. Get it off of here. Jeez.
I should probably reboot my phone just in case.
It's just doing things on its own.
And then it's like all of them.
Right.
Oh.
Time to go back to the Velvet Room.
I wonder if that's a conscious thought for anybody out there, saying right when you're laying in bed and you're like, I'm going to sleep, and then just to think,
my eyes are getting heavy
my eyelids are getting heavy.
One second, I'm gonna sneeze.
All right, I have school starting today. Hopefully I can get there without getting lost. Whoa, that was a intense one.
Ooh, you have no idea.
No, I should go to school.
Dun, 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 click, dun, clack, click, click, clack.
Let's go down the stairs. All right.
Oh, is he going to...
What do you want to talk?
What do you want to talk?
Oh, you actually are going to school. Here, I'll feed you just to make sure you finish it before the customers start coming in. Curry? This is my breakfast? Don't complain, just eat. All right, cool. Dude, I'd be like, yeah.
Yeah, hell yeah.
The taste, complex flavors within the bold spiciness.
Ooh.
Ooh. Oh. Thanks for the meal.
Yeah, just thanking.
Thanks for the meal.
Well, we're one step closer to earning his trust.
Yeah,
his...
he might be a social link. You never know.
Yeah, it's true.
Oh, okay. Flip the sign outside open for me.
Just...
Okay, got it.
Do it.
No, you better hurry out. Later, country boy.
Country boy.
That's weird. In the previous one, you were a city boy going into the country. Now you're a country boy going into the city.
We did it. We're so helpful. Hey, what's up, guy?
Can I help you? Good morning.
Yeah, which way is the...
Who's living in Boston now? I was wondering where you were. Oh, high school sergeant. You can't loiter if you want to make it to school. You should hurry on. I hear the train's running late because of the accident yesterday. It was just terrible.
Just terrible.
What is going on? So, head to the station.
Yeah, because look, there's an arrow.
I think this is towards the...
Yeah.
Yeah.
Train station.
Yeah, that was the way we went, so...
Mm-hmm.
Oh, let's get on.
Red train. It's not super crowded. Oh, well... Maybe it's a little more crowded than I thought.
Luckily, I never had to deal with that.
Right.
Sometimes when a carp game was going on, it was pretty crowded. Yeah. But
I went into rush hour one time after you had left.
Yeah.
I went into rush hour just to see what it was like. Mm. It was awful.
It is awful.
It's just like I did it exclusively for that reason. And I was like, nope, never doing that again.
Yeah.
It was just so crowded. And every time the train moved... Everyone would move, and you could just hear everybody swearing in their brain.
You could just hear
everybody go, fuck. Everybody moving at once.
Yeah. All right. So
look at those guys. They're hunchy.
Yeah, they're all jaded.
Sick.
I go to the Shinju... Shinjin Academy.
We should do something about that.
Where am I?
Listen.
Oh, yeah, let's listen to this. Why is it late again? The accident was yesterday. Yeah, well, we haven't fixed everything.
Yeah. It got broken. Well, you better prepared. Okay.
Okay.
Wow. So it looks like those are the arrows to go to the subway and then up, but we need to exit. So we need to go out one of the...
So, yeah, this is one of the train stations, so let's go this way.
Bleep. Oh, dude, even swiping the card.
The Suica card.
Suica.
Let's just go...
Let's check out the newsstand. I would say...
This is a drink stand.
Is it?
Yeah. When I have the time. Yeah. Okay. So we're going to go... Oh, I guess I have to go outside.
One of those arrows. Either up the platform that's up there. Yeah, go just go that way.
Central Street. I'm going to hurry to the Ginza line for now. Oh, I have to go to Ginza
line. Oh, you have to get on the train again. Oh, because, right, you were just talking about making a connection.
Oh, right. So we got to go over this way to the connection.
I think that's an exit as well.
Oh, wait.
Ginza
line.
This is so real.
Yeah, this is actually... Oh, Ginza line, this way. Yeah.
All right. If none of you... If our audience has not been to Japan...
This is, like,
this
absolutely...
This is so authentic.
This is probably actually what it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh, this way is closed? What? So, let's go to the JL lines, because, yeah, we should go to JL lines. Here, I suppose, let's transfer into the Ginza line, though.
Oh, we're going on the other side.
Oh. Oh, do I have to go back this way?
I think so. We should check the signs. What did they say?
Well, the Ginza line is that way. Okay, thanks.
Get that thing out of the way. Exit.
Exit. This is...
Wow.
Wait, I thought it said it's closed. I couldn't go through this way to the Ginza line? This is literally the way to the Ginza line.
Yeah.
What? The sign says they're cleaning the area right now. I should probably look for a way around.
Okay.
So
let's
the way
go
around.
Down. Let's go back.
I bet you have to go this way. I might actually have to go around this way. Station Square. There might be a different entrance.
Okay, I
to
see.
The,
going back down the other way.
Yeah.
Wow, this is so real.
Oh, here we go. We gotta go down this way.
Yep,
this is probably it. Underground walkway. I don't have time to go back to underground. Very hurry. What?
Let's see if it's up that. Wait. What does that sign say?
Where?
There was one in there.
Shibuya. Shibuya Station. So this is a different one. Doesn't say. Where's the Ginza line? It doesn't really say that one right there.
What's going down? No, because that's a dead end. Let's examine that, yeah. I guess.
There's nothing you need to turn.
Oh,
okay.
Sorry. What's down this way? Yeah, what's this? Oh, that's the JL line. Never mind.
Yeah, that's the JL line. It doesn't say.
I wonder if we could. What's that guy?
This one?
Let's just listen to something.
To Shibuya
Station. Oh, they're just talking about the thing.
Okay.
I wonder if we could find an officer. There was a
this guy. Oh no, this guy's
protesting.
Protesting, yeah.
Hot damn. Okay, go down that center thing.
Yeah, I think we just came out.
Is
of this
that where
one.
We came out of?
Yeah. I have to. Okay. He has to get to the Ginza line some other way.
There's no exits over there. I don't
smoking
think.
Area.
So I would try going. Down and pat, like...
Can we go down...
Let's try to go down this walkway here.
This one?
Yeah,
instead of the...
Oh, what?
Okay, why is it telling us to find it if... Is this the way? If I remember correctly, I was supposed to transfer the games a lot. Yes, but then you told us that we had to go around it somehow, but then you're not giving us the option to. Let's go up here.
Oh my god.
That says Ginza line? Oh my god, that doesn't make any sense.
All right, at least we made it.
Go. Here's the Ginza line. Let's go through.
We made it. This is a huge accomplishment.
Wow.
Did we make it? Oh, okay. It's arriving. Okay.
I got on. Oh,
thank god.
Yeah.
Wow, I feel like I'm back in Japan. This is the stress of trying to get something on time.
Did it say it was going to rain? Well, generally, they don't have that walkway closed. Because when I went back to Tokyo, I remember getting on from a flight to from Hiroshima to Tokyo, and I got on all the trains,
This is
and
why
all the trains were just like, oh, I walked from one train to the next one. And I didn't even like...
Easy peasy.
Yeah, it was like so easy. Reminds me. Did he take... Uh-oh.
Who are you talking...
Who cares about us?
Don't know. What'll it be?
One house blend, please.
Coffees are very expensive. That's like an $8 house coffee.
Holy hell.
Oh, curry is the $8, but that's cheap. There's been a lot
of nasty. Yeah, that's not bad for curry.
But coffee is kind of expensive.
You know, like $4 or something?
Yeah, $4 or $5. Talking about.
My coworker got caught up in it and is in the hospital now.
Oh, no.
But that aside, it's kind of creepy. The people who caused these.
Look at the Bunsen burner that's going like right next to his arm. Like, is that the coffee brewing? Or
yeah, I guess
staying
so.
Warm?
Suffered from nervous breakdowns during interrogation.
That's all he has to say about that.
Huh. Take your time. Except when you have to find the Ginza line, you bitch. Come on. I think it has like the English too.
Yeah. Because
that's how they do it.
Well, they do English, or no, they do Japanese, then English. And then if, but if it's like during rush hour, it's not English. It's
right.
Just does Japanese. All right.
Oh, we made it. Oh my gosh.
Whisper, whisper.
Okay. Talk about getting to, oh, yes. Cutscene.
This seriously sucks.
This seriously sucks.
Oh, dang it.
What the hell?
Oh. What's up?
It's one of our party members. Wow.
He
heard all that,
all that hair yeah.
from. That's his, like, what the? Wow. Does that hair have its own mind?
Yeah.
Like,
so ours does kind of, too.
Yeah. I'm gonna stop staring at me.
Yeah, no kidding. Talk about.
She had a hood.
She kind of does still.
With her hair.
Yeah.
She has the.
Good morning. You want me to give you a ride to school? You're gonna be late.
It's the volleyball
sure,
teacher.
Thank you.
Huh?
Do you need a lift too?
Huh?
Nah.
Nah.
What? I've been like, yeah.
Oh, what the fuck?
What was that all about?
What the fuck?
The plot thickens.
Yeah.
She
okay.
looks so sad.
Yeah, what the fuck?
Oh, didn't make it.
Screw that perfect teacher.
What's up, this game's Yosuke?
What's up, Yosuke?
Right.
Running into trash can recently.
Okay.
What do you want?
Oh, vulgar boy. Oh, he's got a tude.
Dude, but he's got the same pants. I guess this is school pants.
Yeah. Well, he's wearing the school uniform and the school pants, except he's wearing, like, a non-school belt and the shirt. He's got to be...
How vulgar.
How main character can you get?
Right, yeah.
Rat me out?
You plan on ratting me out to... What do you mean? I'm not a rat.
In that car just now, it was Kamoshida.
Uh-huh.
He does whatever the hell he wants. Who does he think he is, the king of a castle? Don't you agree?
What?
Which castle?
Which castle?
It's just a saying.
Oh.
Took it super literally.
Which castle is he,
wait,
king of?
You don't know Kamoshida? Are you for real?
Yeah.
You're from Shujin, right?
We got the same pants. We're Shujin pants.
No other high school's got a uniform like this.
Sick pants.
Yeah, dude.
That's the dopest piece. If I had to wear those pants for school, I would have gotten so excited. I'm like, yeah, let's go.
Never seen you before, though.
Now he's catching on.
Yeah.
Mer?
Oh, you a transfer student?
Oh, wow. You figured that one out all by yourself.
Good job, Cupcake. With your frosty hair.
It's raining too bad.
Dude, that is a frosty.
Like, yeah, it looks like it's cream cheese. Lemon cream cheese frosting. Oh, balls.
But he's super Japanese, though. You didn't know that?
Right, yeah.
My head hurts. Damn it.
Maybe you overthought and figured out that I was a transfer student. You used too much of your brain.
Dude, my head hurt at the same time. What the hell did you do? Uh-oh. What?
Whoa. Hey, what's going on?
I don't know what day it is.
No. Oh,
geez. We're back here.
I was so lost.
There was a terrible subway accident that day. You remember it, don't you? I assume you know of the uproar that the public calls the psychotic breakdown incidents.
PDI?
I was mentioning earlier that that in Persona 2, the Joker is a villain that is takes control of people.
Yep,
so
yep.
It might be a similar theme going on here.
Could be.
So I might know what it is.
Maybe.
Say that like it's none of your business.
Yeah, might not be. Because I don't know.
A teacher at your high school.
Uh huh.
I've no doubt you heard about.
Oh, is it the?
On that day, were you still an ordinary student?
What do you mean?
Yeah. What do you mean?
What are you talking about?
Let me change the question.
Okay,
you
try me.
You transferred to Shujin Academy, correct?
Mm-hmm.
An ordinary prep school that could be found in any city.
No, it's in Japan.
Yeah, but look at these pants.
That's what it should have been.
Right.
What happened around that time? Tell me everything, truthfully.
Well, I got a diary, and I cleaned my room.
Yeah.
I got scolded.
Yeah, I got scolded.
I got curry for breakfast. It had spice, and it was infused with the flavors.
Did I tell you about this annoying-ass app I have on my phone? It gives me a headache.
Figuratively and literally, actually. I guess we're assuming that this kid knows where he...
Oh, the power. Huh? I felt like a paintbrush back there.
Oh, hell.
What did he say?
Quack.
Quack. Oh, it's the castle.
The castle.
Oh.
Holy hell.
Is this the one you were talking about?
Dude, you were serious. You said it was a phrase. What the... Yeah, what do you right. say?
Wait, this is the school?
What's going on here? I guess we'll just have to go and ask.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go in the creepy castle.
Let's knock on the door. Yeah. Let's, you know, maybe his servants will come out and say hi.
You know, this drawbridge looks a little sketchy. You know what I'm saying?
Oh my god.
That's probably good.
Whoops.
That's when you know.
You walked into a painting?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Walked into the king's castle.
Oh.
Oh. This kind of dope music. All this music's sick, dude.
Yeah.
That's weird. Where's the school?
Where are we? Is this our school?
Dude, that's bad.
Is this our school?
Should be. You said Shujin on the gate.
Uh-huh.
What's going on here? Out of service? Where'd we end up?
Uh-oh.
The sign was for the school, right?
I can't read Japanese.
I wasn't paying attention.
Yeah, you were just following him.
Oh,
God.
Fucking.
Jeez.
Can you help
me? You a student?
Yeah.
Wait.
Your costume's impressive. Is that armor real? Come on. Don't just stand there. Say something.
Quack.
Uh-oh. Quack, yeah.
Hey, what's going on?
Hey, you guys are transfer students, aren't you?
Yeah, I would think it would be a prank. I mean, what's the castle? What's going on? I don't know. Whatever you want to...
You really think so?
Yeah, I'm just like, hey, whatever.
Shit's real.
This shit's real.
He is a vulgar boy. He used a swear word.
Time out.
We gotta run.
All right, time out.
Foul.
Got it. Let's go.
Let's do this.
Stop standing around and run.
Yeah, I agreed with you.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
What's with these guys?
Wow, that shield bump.
Bump.
You're gonna break my bones, damn it. The hell you think you're...
Oh, golly.
Take them away.
Oh.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Yes.
No, I want to go back. Don't save. Go back.
Go back.
Okay. I mean...
I'm still level one, by the way.
Hey.
Hey.
Wake up.
Oh, we should add the effects to the, the reverb.
Wee music. We'll do that sometime later. For
yeah,
you.
There we go. Yeah. Oh, dude, the...
Oh. All right.
We're escaping the castle.
Escape.
Yep, you?
Yup.
Yeah, more or less.
Which one, more or less?
It's not why I asked.
It's like this ain't no dream.
This ain't no dream.
Yeah. What's going on?
I like the cut to make it super dramatic.
Hey, you.
Hey, let us out of here. I know there's someone out there.
Hmm.
I'm still wondering if this is
Where
a prank.
Are we? Some kind of TV set?
Maybe we got put on a television show. Right?
Is that a moose?
Oh, no, that's not a moose? Some guy's like yelling for his life.
Sounded like a moose.
The hell was that just now?
See? It's moose like. Never mind.
No.
Whoa.
Don't go breaking my heart. Dude, he likes the shit word. He's vulgar.
Vulgar boy.
Vulgar boy.
Come on, man.
Yeah, it's real bad.
Come on, we gotta do something.
Yeah.
Okay.
Dirty bed.
Shit
ain't funny, okay.
He likes the shit word a lot.
Hey.
There's nothing in there. How did you know that? Okay.
Huh?
You hear that? Oh.
Uh-oh.
Percussion. Oh, man. I like that.
Be glad that your punishment has been decided upon.
No thanks, I'm not.
Your challenge is unlawful entry.
We knocked.
Thus, you will be sentenced to death.
The door was open.
The door was...
What?
No one's allowed to do as they please in my castle.
Oh, it's the king.
Dude, he's got some hearts.
Huh?
Yeah?
Wait, is that you, Kamoshida?
Kamoshida?
I thought it was some petty thief, but to think it'd be you, Sakamoto.
Sakamoto.
Sakamoto, right. Sakamoto.
Sakamudu.
Sakamudu.
It looks like you haven't learned your
lesson. Look at that sly grin.
And you brought a friend this time, because you can't do anything for yourself.
Me or that guy?
Both.
You asshole!
Man, you are
it's
a vulgar boy.
You speak to a king. It seems you don't understand the position you're in at all.
Not
only
okay.
did you sneak into my castle, you committed the crime of insulting me, the king.
Okay.
The punishment for that is death.
Everything is death. Punishment for everything.
Take him out.
Execution. Execute the execution.
Execute. I choose you.
Execute.
Damn it.
Dude, so vulgar.
Ooh,
nice shot.
Wow.
I ain't down for this shit. Come on, we're out of here.
Okay, bye.
Let's go. Well, that guy's big.
Oh, balls. I got tummy punched. We're out of here. I'm so strong. One punch.
I'm straddling him. I got him.
Uh-oh.
I got him, bud.
What a heartless friend you are.
Who's fartless? Who are you calling fartless?
Come on, hurry up and go.
What?
No, I'm
not leaving you.
Too scared to run away.
No, I'm trying to. I'm trying to tackle this guy right here. I got him. Got him by the waist. Yeah.
I'll focus on this one's execution. Take this!
Uh-oh. Okay, that wasn't...
That was kind of a light punch.
Lowly scum.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he's giving him the 1, 2, 3, 4.
Dude, his eyes are getting crazy.
Yeah. Yeah. We gotta do something. We gotta do something about it. Ugh.
Where'd your energy from earlier go?
You think during this part of the story, this lady would have stopped me and been like, wait.
Right.
What are you talking about? I'm going to say, stop it. Fuck you. What? Be like, fuck you. Get the fuck out of here.
King of Hearts.
That look in your eyes irritates me.
Is he wearing clothes?
No, he's not.
I didn't think so.
After the peasant, it's his turn to die.
Okay, how about we figure out something to do?
Oh, he's wearing a Speedo.
Okay, good.
Yeah.
This is truly an unjust game. Your chances of winning are almost none.
Yeah, so give me a fucking persona.
Yeah.
Persona!
I've heard this before.
What's the matter? Are you simply going to watch?
Huh?
Are you forsaking him to save yourself? Death awaits him if you do nothing.
Yeah.
Was your previous decision a mistake then?
Oh,
It might have been.
I mean, I don't know.
Very well. I have heeded your resolve.
Hey, what's happening? This weird. This hasn't happened before. 1, 2, 3, puberty.
Yeah.
I mean, that's kind of what this whole...
Oh,
uh-huh.
That's
Persona.
Charles Barkley. Charles
Barkley.
Execute him.
Oh, that was his. I will stop you.
What was that?
I will stop you.
Yeah, I said. See, watch. You stopped. Oh, that feels good.
Dude, those were nice glasses.
Yeah. Now we're just going to Velma around for a while.
Velma around. Oh,
my glasses. Oh, jinkies. All right, Scoob, we're going to save you.
It's time I unmask this knight.
Right, yeah, exactly. Oh, that's a thing. Sorry, I farted.
Yeah, who was calling me fartless earlier? You're
not fartless anymore.
Huh?
Le masque.
Oh, God. Ow. Ow. What the fuck is this?
Ouch.
Ow!
Oh, don't do that.
Uh-oh.
Don't. What? Why would you?
Oh, I'm going crazy now.
Ooh, cha-cha.
Wow.
You... Okay, somebody else did this too. Like,
Henshin a go go,
baby.
Uh huh. Oh wow, he's got some chains. Dude, where did? Look at that.
What
cult.
Is this thing?
Oh, what the fuck?
Pirate man.
Dude, he's like a bird.
Ooh, cha. I told you.
Pidgeotto, use wing attack.
Gust.
Gust.
You won't like me when I'm angry.
Where's... Okay.
Yeah, we're fine. We got some.
I am the pillager of twilight.
Arsene. Cool.
Arson.
What the?
Yeah, what the is right. I don't know what's going on.
What the myself.
That resides within you.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
If you so desire, I shall consider granting you the power to break through this crisis.
Yes.
Sure, that sounds great. I don't want to die.
Yeah, no, I don't want to die. Yeah.
Very well.
No, thanks.
Who the hell are you?
No, who the hell are you?
I just said I'm Arsene.
Yeah.
Well, I'm Anthony Bros.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm... Oh.
Here we go.
Oh, Pyro Jacks.
Jackios.
Pyro Jackios. I choose Jackio lanterns.
Let's,
I got a Bowie knife over there.
Change that animosity into power and unleash it.
All right. Using skills. Oh, okay. So I can use personas.
Yes.
HP or SP. Okay.
So, light A-ha. Curse.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that
You're
guy.
Mine.
Wow.
Oh, dang, girl.
Didn't quite kill him.
But we took 15 damage. Okay, fine.
Okay,
jeez.
Wow. I thought you were my Pokemon.
You're the Pokemon here?
Yeah, I'm... I didn't know what... Attack. Oh, wow.
In your face.
This power of mine is yours.
Okay, who... Just quit changing stuff up here.
To your heart's content.
All right.
Oh.
Don't tell me what to do.
Order. Okay, well, let's hit him twice. I don't want to spend the mana.
Right, exactly.
Oh, too slow.
Heck yeah.
You're too slow. Gotta go fast.
You gotta
go
faster. All right. Smack him around a bit.
One of my friends asked me, how funny would it be, because Sega owns Atlas now, how funny would it be to have a cameo appearance of Sonic in this game, and I told him I would never forgive Atlas for it.
That's so
and
funny.
I think that is almost too close.
You're
to
like,
say
ooh.
No, it's funny. I think it's funny. Okay, so after this battle, we leveled up. We're doing great. Join us next time.
Yeah, we get a little taste of the battle system, and then we're
going to get into the meat of this.
Ooh,
try to, and
we're
going to
get
some
into
fun.
It. Yeah. It's going to be great. Thanks for joining us.
Thank you for joining us, but also I just want to say thank you for sticking with us if you have, because now next one is going to be just much better.
It's getting to we've gotten through the Japanese anime part.
Yeah.
Now we're getting into it. So, yeah, we'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.